back to it, guys. So I just went out and mixed up another bit of clear. And yeah, like, remember I was talking about putting that extra little bit of reducer in? The colour? Yeah, the colour. Well, I put it in the clear as well, but I reckon. Well, those Aussie reps came up with that. Australia, somehow they came up with that. Now I've unleashed that, mate. This is fast. I don't know if you noticed, but just open that fluid up. But yeah, so here in Australia, sometimes you get PPG delaminating from their base coat, and I think it's a result of not enough reducer in the base coat, making it look dry, but it's actually not dry, and then people clear over it too early, and then that can lead to delamination. I've seen it a few times with the PPG here in Australia. So, yes, I'm lucky to have such a cool audience who watch me and who follow me on Instagram that would tell me stuff like that. But yeah, try putting 30% reducer in and see how you go. Even this, I'm sure you guys can notice it already, that the clearance is going on a lot nicer and flatter. But I have to go way outside of their own recommendations, which is like, I try not to, like, I don't know, I guess I default to trusting people, which is probably to my own detriment sometimes. Supernova in a way. Like, high atomization, gets it on nice and thin and glassy. Have a look at that. Nice clean job too by the looks of it. Ultimately, I'm glad I stuck out these PPG. It feels like it took me about a year to finally get, so I kind of nail it, you know what I mean? that, baby. Woo! I'm going to have to go mix up some more clear, though. Love it. Back in a minute. Hold that door. Alright, back to it. Gun just breaks the paint up. It's like when you're getting jobs that flat, who even cares if you use a little bit more clear, you know what I mean? Within reason. Might have to wind that fan in to get inside there. Good job. That's the accountant. He's the one with the power to cop my pay or forget to pay me. Just kidding. Where am I? Rightio, guys. Let's have a look at that. Now you're talking, Gunny. Now you're talking. Starting to get a bit of flow, a little bit of flow out of that clear, man. It's like half reducer, that, mate. Wow, the Gunman's back, baby.
Whoop whoop! Hi guys. Before it would be like you could probably barely see me because of all the orange here.
There we go, that's what the Gunman's known for. Smashing that clear on.
Digital gauge, I don't have the digital gauge, but that's what it's for. Rightio guys, Gunman out.